The hands of the clock slowly tick towards midnight, and as they reach their destination, a train's horn goes off in the distance. This sound signaled the arrival of the Northern Express. The train carries all different types of passengers, along with their own unique stories. Across the street from the train station, a group of carolers brought cheer to those nearby. The candlelights they held were just like them, bright and full of energy.
I don't care about the presents. I dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride a single sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
At the station was a happily married couple. They clasped hands to keep each other warm and glanced eagerly at the arriving train, hoping and praying that she would be there. They have been searching for so long and were determined to find her, no matter how long it would take.
Thank you.
The Northern Express is not bound by the rules of time. Days can become months, and months can become years. The passing view seen through the window can change seasons in a blink of an eye. A little girl wanders through the train. Tears were rolling down her rosy cheeks as she desperately searched for her parents.
The shadows, the morning is breaking with more.
The husband and wife found their seat on the train. They brought chocolate chip cookies year after year, which was their daughter's favorite. Just as the husband pulled out the bag of cookies, a stranger bumped into his elbow, causing him to drop it.
Yeah.
beautiful young lady gently picked up the bag of cookies and apologized to the elderly man. He mentioned that it was all an accident and offered her some cookies. She mentioned that she loved chocolate chip cookies, and as she took her first bite, she realized who the elderly couple was.
1, 2, 3, 4. Cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been praying for all the people to say that they don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will play.
jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing the bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell's chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air, what a bright time is to ride.
The little girl had finally found her family after all these years. The husband and wife had already grown older together, while their daughter was already a grown woman. They happily ate the cookies together and shared the many stories they had, while the northern lights brightened the night sky. The end.
I gotta restart because I said I hit this.
Press the thing on the thing on it on
I can't
it.
See the square.
On it. Thank you. There you go.
I couldn't see it. this angle is not the clearest. You have to go like this so you can see.
Okay. So and okay. Then go. There we go.
I don't know how to go back and stop.
For this upcoming Winterfest, I'm pretty sure all of you have been doing an amazing job, working tirelessly to give your best effort in this performance. Regardless, I'm very confident in all of your abilities. I'm sure all of you are going to do amazing things soon after this. And David Livingword, I hope you are just as motivated as you've ever been. Take care.
Good evening, everybody. I'd like to thank all the students and teachers and Mr. Chen for making this year's Winterfest possible. And a special shout out to my son, Roman. It's been such a joy listening to you practice. Keep up the good work, and I look forward to next semester. I love you, and happy holidays to everybody.
Hi, Sarah. Merry Christmas. We are here to show our support and appreciation for your hard working. Mommy is helping to take the video. This has been a tough year for many people, and students included. But we are so grateful that you are still working hard on your study and all other school activities like orchestra. You always contribute your time and effort on everything, although sometimes you seem nervous and worried, but you manage to break through the difficulties. Like we always say, one day your hard work is going to pay off. Keep it up, Cheryl, and you can do it. We are so proud of you. Last, Merry Christmas to everyone and wish you all safe and healthy and all the best. I'm sure we are going to have a better year in 2021. Bye.
Hey, Ali, it's Mom.
And Dad.
Just here to tell you how proud we are of you. I know this school year has been a bit different and the challenges have been greater, but you're doing an awesome job.
Keep up the good work, Ali. If you survive the quarantine with all of us, you can survive anything. Be strong and remember, we're in this together.
We love you.
Hello, my son, David. I know that you've been through a lot with this pandemic and you've been trying your hardest in school and orchestra. I know it hasn't been easy, but I want to tell you to be hopeful. You are the stronger and smarter than you think you are. Before you quit it, try it. All your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them. I love you. Also to Mr. Chen, thank you for all your effort you put in this difficult times. We really appreciate what you do for the orchestra and we'll be here for you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Happy holidays, Riley.
Keep up the good work.
Hi, Joel. Just wanted to say we're proud of you and I'm really excited to see what your future is going to be like.
Very proud of you, son, of the young man you have become in every aspect of your life, school, sports, and everything you do. Can't wait to see the future for you. Love you.
Love you, Joel. Happy for you. Keep up the good work.
To my daughter, Selena, Emma, Alicia, I want you to know that we are so very proud of you for your hard work in orchestra and in your academics. I know it's very difficult at times, but I just want you to know that this too shall pass. One day at a time, babies, one day at a time. Mr. Chen, thank you so much for all your love and hard work that you put into each and every day in your class, for making it fun and engaging, for always going that extra mile for our children. To the Parent Booster Club, you are truly a blessing to the Strings program. Thank you for all that work that you do for us. from the Montañeses family to yours, we want to wish you a happy Merry Christmas and a happy New Year.
Keep going.
Good job, William. Stay determined.
Well done on your performance, everyone. We're proud of you, William, for your perseverance. Don't forget, believe in yourself and you can reach your goals.
Hi, Roman, Riley. Just wanted to say how proud I am of you. You've done a lot of good work. You've worked hard to get to where you are now. I'm very proud of your accomplishments and what you've done for in all your endeavors. Very proud of you, kid. Love you.
Good job on everything you've done this year, Vincent.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Hi, Clayton. Dad here. Mom and I just wanted to say that we are very proud of you. Thank you for being a good son and a good older brother to your younger brother and sister. No matter what life may bring you, just remember to always try your best and do your best. We all love you very much.
Hi, Riley. Just wanted to take a few moments to let you know how incredibly proud I am of you, that you've grown up to be this wonderful young man who is both kind and considerate, thoughtful and caring. Your incredible talents in music that brings us all together, that makes us so proud when we watch you play and the progress that you've made throughout the years. Keep it up. Just know that we love you and are always here for you. I love you and happy holidays.
Querida hija, quiero que sepas que te amo con todo mi corazón y estoy muy orgullosa de ti. Le pido a Dios que te bendiga para que alcances el éxito en tu vida y que tus sueños se hagan realidad.
Hello, Telesis Titans. Hello, Sebastian. We are proud of how great of a student you have always been. We love to see you succeed. We love you, mi niño. Bye!
To my daughter, Celeste Velasco. Mi niña, papi and I, we love you very, very much. We are so proud of you always. You shine with your own light and you are the light of our hearts. Mr. Shane, thank you so much for all your hard work. Merry Christmas and a much better new year for all of you out there. Merry Christmas.
We're so proud of your older son, Riley. We love you. We love you so much. We love you so much.
And we're proud of you.
Yoda loves you.
We're so happy to see you today.
And we also miss you.
Good night.
Good night.
Mwah.
Surprise!
Hi, Kirsten. How is it going? And I know that you're like missing out on field trips and like in-person performances and orchestra, but regardless of that, I hope that you're doing very well. And I really hope that the cello section is practicing their butts off and developing some sort of connection and bond between you and some of them. And I just hope that you're doing very well physically, mentally. You know that this is a very hard time. You're not able to experience your last years of high school with your friends at a real high school setting, but really hope that you're doing well regardless. Bye!
Hi, Nettie. Surprise! I'm really proud of you for playing the viola at 1 a.m. in the morning when I'm trying to sleep. JK. With all jokes aside, I'm so proud of you for putting all the hard work into all your classes despite these crazy times. And yeah, I really appreciate everything that you do for me. And if you need anything, just come to me. I love you.
Hey, Roman.
Hey, Roman. I just wanted to say that we're so proud of you for making it through this year, even though it's been really tough and unpredictable.
Please continue to push through and carry on the SAO legacy as the last member.
Happy holidays.
Love you.
Surprise! Kiana, it is me, Benson. Really hope you still remember me. just kidding. How is sophomore year going for you? I know I say this a lot, but I'm really sorry that you're missing out on the high school experience. It's very fun with all the people that you love, being together with you and doing all the stuff that you do, making memories. And I really hope this finds you well. I really want to run up to you and just give you a big, big, big hug right now. But because of these crazy times, I'm unable to do so. And just wanted to say, hope you're doing great. I hope that you keep yourself up to date. Keep checking in on yourself. And I hope you're doing very well. And I'm really excited to see you.
Good evening, everybody. First of all, thank you so much for joining us in our virtual Winterfest concert. I would like to quickly give a shout out to Alvarado Intermediate School's band, color guard, orchestra, and choir. Without your hard work, this concert would not have been possible. I am so proud of every single one of your work, and I cannot wait to create music with you guys in person, hopefully in the near future. Please stay safe, and happy holidays.